Alrighty guys, we're going to do a first point of view on Nick's ZR500. I don't know how the camera is, but I'm going to go with it.